Rez flashed off the angle. The first couple of players do manage to get by. And Freiburg in with the trade, gets rid of Rez towards outside. Now the push looking to come through. Stabbing and Freiburg lighting up the scoreboard, but they line up for f0rest. And now it is just him thrust into the 1v2 clutch, but he's got the bomb at his feet. Two players left, 15 seconds. They have to pick up the bomb, but f0rest is very fast indeed. NIP, a fourth round all on the back of f0rest as he wins the one.